Here, check this out. Coincidence or what?
What is that?
Oh, it's a nuclear weapon too. That's the coincidence. Don't worry. I don't think it's like showing up to prom with the same dress.
A nuclear weapon.
Sure it is. I made it myself.
It's kind of small and it doesn't look like mine.
Fine! I didn't make it myself. I got it from some out-of-work scientist in Russia. Sorry, I wanted you to think I made it myself.
That was some kind of line. I made it myself. I should have known. Stay away from me, pig.
Fine, I'll stay by the food and cereal, and you go over to the frozen foods.
Why should I go over to the frozen foods? It's cold over there.
Then I'll go.
And hold it over my head? I don't think so. That is willful destruction of property.
Listen, I'll stay on my side and you stay on yours, and we don't even have to talk to each other.
I'm putting you on notice. Talk to me, and I'll press this button and blow us both up.
Don't try anything. I wonder where the cashier is.
Do you need money? Are you planning to rob a convenience store?
No. You?
No.
I'm here to take hostages. What's so funny?
How many hostages?
Well, I was gonna start with the cashier.
You must be really frustrated then.
I could kill you.
Ever heard of mutual assured destruction? Okay, sorry. Straight face. Okay, I'm okay.
No, you can't be so sensitive. People say things.